Hello everyone, welcome to Stories Up. Today's video is about Sing 2 release date. But first, if you're new to this channel, please subscribe to Stories Up and click the bell notification so that you'll never miss our upcoming videos. In December 2016, Illumination Entertainment continued its momentous run at the box office with the arrival of the animated jukebox musical comedy Sing. With a star-studded cast that included the likes of Matthew McConaughey, Scarlett Johansson, Reese Witherspoon, Taron Egerton, and dozens of other famous actors and singers, a great story, and excellent execution, the movie became a quick hit with fans of all shapes, sizes, and species. And, just like other Illumination projects, like the Despicable Me franchise for example, Sing will soon have a sequel of its own. Sing 2 Inches wasn't the only film that struggled to move along during the coronavirus pandemic. Several upcoming animated projects faced difficulties over the unprecedented year, including Tom and Jerry the Movie and SpongeBob Movie, Sponge on the Run. While many production studios had to close, animators were able to continue working remotely, which is already common, as many animation crews are spread around the world. As Deadline reported, because Illumination always operates remotely, it was up to the task, moving forward with Sing 2 and Minions: The Rise of Gru, among other projects. A source said that the previous 2 months had been a period of high productivity, innovation, and creativity. As it stands, there's a lot we know about the upcoming animated sequel from the Sing 2 release date, its expansive cast including new additions Bono, Bobby Cannavale, Pharrell Williams, and Letitia Wright, and much, much more. So, while we look toward the arrival of the anticipated musical comedy, let's break down everything we know about Sing 2 before it's released in theaters. If you are looking for a way to get away from the extended family this holiday season, Sing 2 will make for a perfect escape. Set to be released in theaters December 22, 2021, the latest from Illumination film will land in theaters just days before Christmas, in what should be a very busy final month of the 2021 calendar. Prior to its current release date, Sing 2 was slated to open in theaters on December 25, 2020, and July 2, 2021, but both dates were pushed back due to the ongoing pandemic. So that's it for today. If you've enjoyed the video, smash that like button and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video.